New tonight at 11, IUPUI just issued a warning just a couple of minutes ago about a man on campus with a gun. They were spotted near Indiana and West. The school now urging people in that area to stay inside, lock their doors. They are providing updates on their Twitter page. Of course, when we get more details, we'll be sure to let you know.